All right, thank you for your patience. This is the Symphonic Band. The Symphonic Band meets together as the Advanced Band class, and they all meet together during the same class period. This band is an auditioned band, which means at the end of this year, the students will play an audition for me where they'll play a couple of scales and they'll play some music. And then if we think that they're ready based on that audition, we put them into the Symphonic Band. And I would really like to encourage all of those ones to audition for the Symphonic Band next year. Really excited that you're gonna get to hear it. I think you all would be amazing in the Symphonic Band. And before we begin, I also just want to recognize the seniors who are in the Symphonic Band. Seniors, can you stand up? Our first piece is going to be the 3-Minute Nutcracker by Tchaikovsky, arranged by Lloyd Conley. Hopefully you can hear all of the Nutcracker in only 3 minutes.
Thank you.
Up next, we're going to be playing a tune called Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, which we'll be playing at the Winter Assembly with the orchestra and the choir programs. But for tonight, very excited to introduce Mr. Cameron Teft, who is going to be playing the tuba as a solo. Mr. Teft is also the orchestra director at Freedom High School, and he's a Woodbridge alum and has helped with our marching band, and so we're really excited that he's going to play with us today. And let's see, speaking of which, orchestra, the orchestra concert is going to be on December 8th, that is next Thursday, and we have a lot of members in the band who are in the full orchestra, so they'll be playing at that concert, so we encourage you to go check that concert out. All right, without further ado, have yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Thank you.
Mr. Taft. And I also want to note, Mr. Taft has been playing with us tonight on the concert on the tuba, so we just really appreciate him for helping us out with our tuba needs tonight. All right, next up, I have something, it's a little off topic, but I want to bring it up. Class selection is going to be happening in February, which means all of these students on stage and over there are going to be signing up for classes in February, which is sooner than you think. I want to bring it up now because I would like to encourage everybody who's here tonight to take band again next year. I really want all of you to continue being part of the program and to continue making music with us. So I just wanted to throw that out there, and hopefully parents, if you can help me encourage them to stick with it, because it's just amazing the progress that you'll see as they continue to play. And also, encourage your friends to join band, even if they don't play an instrument, or if they did a long time ago but stopped, because I will teach anybody who wants to learn an instrument how to play. So, you just send them my way, okay?
Yeah.
My shameless plug for Take Band. All right, next up we're gonna be playing Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson. Thank you. As we're setting up for our last tune of the concert, can you even believe that it's already the end of the concert? Because I cannot. I have many thanks to give, so please bear with me as I do. Number one, and most importantly, thank you so much to parents and families who support these students. Students, can we give your parents and families a round of applause for all their support and help? Because without all of you, I know that none of this would be happening right now. So thank you so much for everything that you do to support them. For the band boosters, thank you so much for all of your support in putting on the concert tonight, and especially Mrs. Jen Pereira, who's been helping me with all the details. Thank you to my husband, Mr. Miles Matalavage, for helping me set up the stage tonight. Thank you to all of the elementary school and middle school music teachers who help prepare our students for what they're doing tonight, but especially to Mr. Pritt, who came tonight to help us set up and is our Lake Ridge Middle School band director right across the street. Mr. Pritt. And to Mr. Morneau, who is the band director at Fredland Middle School. And again to Mr. Tuff for playing with us tonight. Thank you so much. To Mrs. Abney and Ms. Sullivan for being such amazing administrators. Thank you so much for all your support. To Ms. Wood and the Sound and Lights team, thank you for making us look and sound good. To Mr. Shapiro, Ms. Begley, Mr. Hallman, they're just an amazing department to work with. That's the Fine Arts Department here at Woodbridge, and it's just a great place to work. And to the custodians who are going to help us clean up tonight and for everything that they do. Thank you so much. And thank you all for being here tonight. We're going to play our last tune, which is Selections from Nightmare Before Christmas by Danny Elfman, arranged by Michael Brown. Thank you. our concert tonight. Thank you so much for coming. Students, you can get all of your things together and start to meet up with your families. Great job, everyone!